proceed to the next drill. This drill is called forehand with long throw drills. This drill require two player and a coach to help the this drill. Okay, first, you in the, for example, you in the second base position, and the other player is in the first base position. The coach will throw the ground ball at the middle between first base and second base, and you in ready position, the coach will throw the ground ball, and you have to run, then you catching and you throw the ball as fast as you can at the first base. For more details, let's see the video.
Hey guys, for this drill, we're doing is the charge drill, which is it's suitable for outfield player. The procedure is, first, you need to one coach and two player. Next, the coach will throw the ball in the ground level, which is the player need to catch in the middle side and then catch like this, and then throw to the other player. For a bit more detail, see the next video.
Okay guys, we will proceed to the next drill, which is called high throw with throwing base drill. This drill require two player. The first player will throw in flying ball, and then the other player will catch, and they will throw in parallel line to the other players. To more detail, let's see the video.
Okay guys, for the next drill we're doing is ground ball, which is it's suitable all position. The procedure is, first, you need to do with the partner, and then you throw the ball in the ground level. Make sure the partner catch the ball in the middle side, which is he catch it like this and step in, and then throw back to the partner with the ground level. To be more detail, see the next video. Okay guys, for the next drill we're doing is high pitch throwing drill, which is common suitable for all position, but the main focus is the infield player. For the procedure we're doing is we will do in the partner, which is one by one. You need to do is you need throw the ball as fast as you can in the parallel line. Doesn't go the curve line, which is it avoid the catcher to catch it. So make sure the ball go parallel line as fast as you can. To see more detail, see the video.
Okay guys, we proceed to the next drill. The next drill is called short pitching ball drills. This drill focus for the pitcher players. This drill require pitcher and catcher only. The distance between catcher and pitcher is short because you want to focus only for the pitcher release only. Okay, the procedure how to do it, this drill is the pitcher in a standing position. Then the ball and the glove and the upward. And you, when you want to release the ball, you have to swing the hand, and you have to release the ball before the hips. sure you stop at the, at here, don't follow through. Are we sure the demo? Like this only. Let's see the video. Okay, hello guys. Okay, next we're doing the toss ball. Okay, toss ball is require two player to doing this drill. Okay, first the player this drill will not use the glove. We will be doing the bare hand. Okay, first the player must in ready position one. Ready position and upward the two hands and ready. And the ball at the right, and we toss the ball, and then the other player we toss the ball, and you will catch the other hand. Make sure you don't catch and throw in the same hand. Okay, guys, let's see the video. Okay, hello guys, we will proceed to the next drill. It's called Outfield Flying Ball Throw Drills. This drill is suitable for the outfield players. Okay, the procedure is the distance of the player is quite far, because the distance is for the outfield, right? Okay, you must throwing the ball flying to make sure to make sure the other player get the ball. This drill is focused how the outfield player want to throw the ball to get to the infield. Okay, to more detail, let's watch the video.
Alright guys, for the next drill we're doing is a triangle drill, which is it's common use for training for the all position, which is to catching the ball. First you need to do is the no glove and the with the glove. For the no glove, you need to do is the cleaning down at the ground, and then do the triangle like this, and then use your catching hand at the front. And then when the coach throw the ball at the ground, you need to catch it and sweep up in. For use the glove, what you need to do is do the standing ready position, and then make sure your hand at the front, your catcher hand at the front, and then when the coach throw the ball, catch it and sweep in. To be more detailed, see the video. Hey guys, for the next drill we're doing is jump up drill. This drill is suitable for pitcher player. First, you need to stand in position and then lying your body into down like this. Next, make sure you do is the runner position, which is in the ready position. After the coach say go, and then you jump and then throw like that, swing the hand. To be more detailed, see the next.